Welcome to PayEye. With PayEye, you can securely read a Swiss QR code and transfer the corresponding data to your financial software or e-banking service. In this video tutorial, we explain how to install and start using your PayEye and how to change the settings. You now have your new PayEye in front of you, ideally as a convenient complete package, including a docking station, a USB wall charger, and a USB Bluetooth dongle. The PayEye box contains the PayEye itself, a USB cable, the welcome card showing the URL, clx.ch/PayEye. In the next step, download the PayEye software and install your PayEye. To do this, visit clx.ch/PayEye. If you're on Windows, select the Download Windows button on the website and launch the downloaded software. Once the download is complete, open the file by double-clicking on the PayEye icon. First, select the language you want to use for the installation. The default destination folder will then be displayed. Click Next or select a different destination folder on your computer. In the next step, you can specify whether the PayEye software should run automatically each time you start your PC. Now click on the Install button. And once the installation is complete, click on Finish. You can now find the PayEye icon on your desktop. And the PayEye wizard will appear on your monitor. You can now proceed to set up your PayEye. Connect your PayEye directly to a free USB port on your computer using the USB cable. Do not connect it to the docking station. This is only for charging and does not establish an internal data connection between the PayEye and your PC. Once the connection has been successfully established, click on Next. If a firmware update is needed, this will be handled automatically by the application. Click on Next. For the initial installation, it is advisable to keep the connection type set to USB. But you can change the connection type to Bluetooth or Wi-Fi at any time. Now click on Next. Now select your preferred financial software or e-banking service from the list and then click on Next. Your PayEye is now successfully set up and ready to use. Click on Test to launch a brief test scan or Skip to ignore this option. Now click on Finish. The setup is now complete and you can start making payments using your PayEye and your financial software. To change your settings, open the PayEye app in your system tray. You will now be able to see the menu. Click on Settings. The Language option allows you to choose one of three different menu languages. The Financial Software option allows you to select and change your preferred financial software and e-banking service. Up to six different presets are available. Your defined entries are displayed in the menu. Connections can be made using Bluetooth, cable, or Wi-Fi. To establish a Bluetooth connection, first check whether Bluetooth is activated on your computer. If your computer does not have Bluetooth built in, you can order the USB Bluetooth dongle from the PayEye shop to establish a wireless connection easily and conveniently. Now change the connection type of your PayEye device by clicking on the Bluetooth icon and then on Connect. Keep your PayEye connected using the USB cable while the connection type is being changed until you are prompted to disconnect it. Please note that Bluetooth can only be set up via the connection menu in the application and not in the settings of your own PC. Switching to Wi-Fi can only be done directly via your network and varies depending on the system environment. If you have any questions about the Wi-Fi connection, please contact our support team, who will be happy to help you further. If you need to, you can download a sample QR bill from the Test Center, print it out, and scan it using your PayEye to check that everything is working properly. Go to General to find contact information for support issues and also to view version information. To scan a QR bill, hold your PayEye centrally over the Swiss QR code and make sure that the large squares are clearly visible. Then click the white button. The scan is displayed on the screen by default. If you do not want this, you can switch this preview off or back on again from the PayEye menu. The PayEye app allows you to directly capture QR bills in PDF format online without having to print the invoice out. The payment will also be registered in your financial software in the same way. Do not press the PayEye shutter button, but instead click on Scan from File in the PayEye app. This opens the File Explorer or Finder. Now double-click on the PDF invoice you wish to scan, and all payment data will be read and automatically transferred to the active payment screen. You can find further information, help, and contact information for individual inquiries at clx.ch/payeye. We hope you enjoy using PayEye.